Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Breath of Fire. In this episode, we're gonna hopefully beat this dungeon. Oops. I might be here a little while. Doesn't really help that the characters, their heads go over the arrow, so you can't really tell what they're doing. Oh, right, I'm carrying too many things. Well, we need to change that. Wolf skin. I'm assuming that goes on. Okay, now to get to the other chest. Actually, I think I messed up. I think I know how to get the other chest too. Okay. Okay, well, this one we have to do first. Carrying too many things, once more. Okay, let's see. Agile HT, that's either gonna go on him or... Okay, now to do the puzzle for real. Oh, I missed that shot. I get it now. Okay. There we go. It's really simple when I stop to think about it. You've given me all kinds of trouble, but now it's over. Time is on my side. See for yourself. What do you think? I stopped time in the village. Is it just the beginning? Soon it'll be like this all over the world, huh? Who's that? Is that Alan? Can't be. Time and space have started to distort. Nova and his companions are caught in the middle. Chrono Trigger plot. Oh no. Nope, we're all alone now. Oops, that's our way. I think I'm probably gonna have to run. Okay. Nope. We're still in this place. Probably need to go back up to that town. Hopefully she didn't steal our money or our items. No, I think Marta didn't check to see if- yep, we still have our money and our items. Yeah. Just gonna try to run from that. No, but you're alive, everyone's here. It seems that Al and Carol knew each other. And that they were childhood friends. Sarah was a friend. I know that she'll never help the Dark Dragons. You know, people do change. I'm gonna go to talk to find out what happened. It's not safe to go alone. We'll accompany you. It's probably gonna make us do that, dungeon all over again. Oh man! Trying to run, but it's not working. I'm not quite sure why we let her take the key in the first place. I don't remember if she, like, teleported away or anything like that. But that seems like one of the more powerful keys. Want to deal with any enemies, because I personally think I'm starting to get over-leveled, and, and that was the wrong way. Good. Thank you. I do remember this place, though. This particular area. Oh man. Well, I guess we can kill these enemies since run doesn't seem to work. Moment. And that's them. But on the next episode, I'm continuing on. See you guys then.